guys, so I wanted to do it from the Neiman Marcus for Target collection because I never really showed my haul. And I wasn't really impressed with the collection. I've been hearing that a lot, like a lot of people weren't really impressed. And I think a lot of it is also pricing. Like the Missoni for Target collection was maybe $20 or $30 added to the original prices, but they had, for the Neiman Marcus collection, they had like $100 dresses and none of it really seemed unique. So there were just a few pieces I really wanted, and then a few weeks after it came out, I saw that Target was having a 50% sale on all of them. So the only thing that I got for full price was this Carolina Herrera journal set, and I love stationery, but this is what the sleeves looks like, and this is the logo for the collection. And this is a journal set, as I said, and I was really excited about this. I mean, the packaging is just really nice because it came in this black box, so it was kind of more higher quality than typical Target. And these are the journals, so it has this print with like women on it, this one, and looks like elephants, and this one with these really cute little doggies, and they're all kind of gold lined, or the outline is gold, and this is what the pages look like. So it has kind of like this border. And these are just really nice. I mean, I love stationery, so it's really, really nice. And it also came with some pencils, which I don't even know if I have a pencil sharpener, but it came with the journals. So they have these pencils. Are they number 2? I don't know, but they say Carolina Herrera. The rest is stuff I ordered from the 50% off sale, and I was so excited to see these on sale. So I just, there was some stuff I was hesitant about. A lot of it was the pricing. Like, I wasn't sure of the quality for the price. So when I saw it was 50% off, that threw away my doubts, really. From the, I'm sorry for my mispronunciation, but Proenza Schuler. This is the sweatshirt that I saw a lot of people got, and it's a gray color, and it has kind of like this abstract print, and as you can see, it's like a high-low sweater, so it's kind of like a sweatshirt, really. I mean, it has kind of like, it looks like a warm sweater. I tried it on, and I don't know how it just doesn't look right on me. I feel like it's a sweatshirt, but it has like a nice print on it, but I don't know about the coloring with my skin tone. This might go back, I'm not sure. But I saw a lot of people wearing this, and it looks great on other people, so maybe it's my skin tone or whatever, but this is one thing that I got. Also, I got the Marc Jacobs scarf that I know that Michelle 1218 was raving about, and I saw it was $70, and I was like, do I need a scarf that's $70? But then it was half off, so yes. So it's a black scarf, and it has kind of like sparkly detail, and it has like these fringe on the ends, and yeah, so this is the scarf, and it is shorter than I thought. Yeah, nice one. It's shorter than a lot of scarves I have. The way I usually wear my scarves, I double them, like when I'm gonna wear a coat or something, and here it's kind of it's pretty short. So I mean, it's good to keep your neck warm. I love it. I think it's 10% cashmere. Yeah, so it's a wool and cashmere blend. And it has this tag on it, and it has Marc Jacobs on it, and it's a great scarf. I don't think it's worth $70. I think there's just, I don't know, like, I don't know if it's the length throwing me off or anything. I don't know, for $70, I wouldn't have paid that for this scarf. I got the dessert plate set, also because Michelle 1218 raved about it, and it came in this box, and just from feeling the weight, I can tell it's a really substantial heft, or heaviness. So this was originally $40, and it has, it's from the Tracy Reese collection, so it has like these tags. This is what the plates look like. It came in this kind of like hat box, and it was padded. I mean, this is one of the really like luxe things from the collection. I mean, the quality of this, like I definitely think it's worth $40. So this is the first plate, and I think it's, I'm not sure of the material, but it's just, it's really glass. So the Missoni for Target, the plates and everything was like plasticky, but this is, I mean, this is like glass or china, and it has an 18 karat gold trim. I mean, this is just like for Target, it's, this is great. So it has this print. They even put like a separator here. Next is this kind of blue print, and you can, I don't know if you can tell like the sounds that it makes. I mean, this is like a heavy duty plate. So it's that blue, like a blue and pink and green kind of coloring. Next is kind of like this navy and gold and like yellow print. And last is this kind of like pink and beige and kind of like chandelier, not chandelier, but these are the prints. I mean, they're kind of like abstract-y kind of prints, but these are seriously gorgeous. I can't wait to use these for New Year's, just to have dessert on, or, I mean, it's just, like, if you're having, like, people over, these are, like, really high quality. I mean, I'm so impressed by the plates. Of all things, I'm impressed by the plates. But these are just seriously gorgeous if you're looking for, like, dessert plates for your home. These are, like, I think they're $20 now, so it's just, that's such a great price for the quality of these. So tied it back. So yeah. So that is my haul. Please let me know what you got from the collection. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later.